the Kröller Müller Museum, which is a place that I've been wanting to bring the kids back. I came here when I was 16 on my first trip to the Netherlands, and it really fascinated me. It was the first place I saw Van Gogh's and lots of other impressionist artists, which I really fell in love with. Like the starry night.
Change.